To explain A Rainbow more clearly to Douglas, he began writing the other book that I'm sending, thinking to write it to Douglas from time to time in the form of letters. Unfortunately, at that time, Douglas died. In 1935, Alfred sent me a copy of this introduction or explanation of The Rainbow. I never heard he made another copy of it. After Alfred's death, his friend, Mr. James Walters, asked for the loan of it, and when he returned it recently, he told me he'd copied the whole of The Rainbow, and I understand the other, but I'm not sure of that. 2016, I took A Rainbow and Alfred's self-portrait to the Antiques Roadshow when it visited the World Heritage Site Robert Owen's textile mill at New Lanark. Two experts gave it their careful consideration and were very complimentary about the work, which they described as something rather typical of the intellectual endeavour at the turn of the 20th century. While they admired it, they thought that it had limited commercial value.